9回目を迎えます。今年は世界81の国と地域から87万5千作品を超えるたくさんのご応募をいただきました。私はトヨタ自動車の技術者として長年車作りを担当してきましたが、我々大人が全く考えもつかないようなユニークで個性的なアイデアに驚きました。また皆さんの自由な発想の夢の車をたくさん拝見して、トヨタも夢を抱いてその実現に向けてもっと努力しなければならないと改めて刺激を受けました。ありがとうございます。
I'm happy.
She says she's happy. 幸せって言ってくれてます。
Very happy, and I mean, I didn't expect to have this prize. I mean, I just thought I would have been, I thought this prize was to get here.
People can make the world a greener place just simply. They just have to follow the things that my car does, and that's easy. And my car, maybe after some like years or something, it can come to life or something.
The name of my dream car is Dream Society. I drew a car that contains a village with all my family members and stores and a village in a hot air balloon shaped car that is carrying my dream around everywhere to live in a society with all my family.